Hi, this is Dan Punn with Edmunds Inside Line, and I am getting an opportunity to drive the Cadillac CTS Coupe, a brand new model for the company, a two-door version of the familiar sedan, with obviously a few changes in addition to the styling. Now, we are driving on the snow for the most part, so it's not the best of circumstances, certainly since this car happens to be wearing summer tires, but we'll make the best of it, and we're getting an early peek on this car, so we're happy to be driving it. Now, you're not going to notice a huge number of differences, particularly on the interior, which is basically identical to the sedan. The real difference with a coupe, of course, is the look of the outside. That's what sells a coupe. That's what you're giving up that practicality in those rear doors for. And this vehicle is a little bit polarizing. We think it's fantastic looking. It is an unconventional coupe, that's for sure. It almost looks a little bit like a hatchback. It doesn't really have a separate trunk. But a very attractive car. And this one is powered by the 3.6 liter V6. And we have the 6-speed automatic here, which is a great combination. It'll be the base motor. Eventually, we'll get to drive the CTS-V, which has the big old supercharged 556 horsepower V8, and hopefully we'll drive that on dry roads instead.